covalent bond. In covalent bond, example is water. Hydrogen is non-metal, oxygen also non-metal. So the kind is covalent bond. So the kind covalent bond, hydrogen atomic number 1, electronic configuration 1. Oxygen atomic number 8, electronic configuration 2-6. Here is the dot structure, before combination, after combination. Before combination, hydrogen, its electron is represented with the, outermost electron is represented with the cross. Oxygen, electrons are represented 6 with the dots. This is before combination. After combination, this hydrogen will share its one electron with the oxygen. Both will contribute one electron. So there will be single covalent bond. So the hydrogen's doublet is completed and oxygen's octet is completed. They both are now stable by the sharing of electrons. In this structure, the single bond is shown with the line. These two are single bond and this one is the lone pair, which are not shared with any of the atoms. Here is the orbital structure of covalent bond. The next one is coordinate bond. Coordinate bond, it is the most important. Two examples are there, hydronium ion and ammonium ion. So I will explain here the example of ammonium ion. Ammonium ion, as you know, there were two conditions. One atom must have the shortage of electron, it is called ion. Another atom must have lone pair, and this atom belongs to covalent compound. This is lone pair, not shared with any of the atoms. This is before combination dot structure. This is after combination. So here both the electrons are provided by nitrogen for sharing. This ion doesn't have any pair of electron. It is sharing the electrons of nitrogen, these electrons. So here the structure is ammonium ion, and this positive charge is due to the hydrogen ion. This is the dot structure. And next one is the structure of ammonium ion. These three are single covalent bond because each electron is contributed by, here the electrons are contributed by hydrogen as well as nitrogen. Here also, but here the, both the electrons are contributed by nitrogen. So the bond is coordinate bond. It is represented with the arrow from nitrogen to hydrogen. This nitrogen is called donor atom because it is providing electrons for sharing. Both are sharing, and this one is acceptor.